This is what the inside looks like. I don't know if you can see anything in there, but it's gear driven. Goes to another gear up in there. I don't know if it's into another sprocket. That's a main bearing right there. That's what that looks like.